Yo, people, what's poppin'? Me and Liam fucking raving on the way down to on the way up to Sheffield to see a couple of three clients actually. We're going to be training with Kamara Graham, who is IFBB Pro. Been coaching her now for a good 6 months. She's literally about to start a diet. We've been pushing up for the last 6 months, about 40 pounds up, which is sick, so it's going to be good to see her in person. I also coach a fella who's also going to be there, JB, who owns Different Breed, which will also be we'll be getting a few garms whilst we're there. And then we're going to be seeing Nick, who is currently 2 days out from PCA First Timers, so we're going to get some BTS scenes of him and see how fucking fat he looks after his carb load. And then we'll regroup when we get there because we're currently stuck in traffic and it's shit, bro.
Delts, bit of chest, bit of back. So we made it finally after about fucking 5 hour drive, what it feels like. We're at, what's it called, Cam?
Muscle Performance.
Muscle Performance, Sheffield. We've been here before, again with Cam, and it is fucking sick. Got some proper like custom shit as well as Nautilus, Hammer Strength, just shit I've never seen before as well. So like I said, we've got Big J in, pan over, there we go. It's just like me and Cam. We're going to do Cam's upper session, so it's mainly delts. There's meant to be some back, but she's fucked her back, which is great. Bit of chest top up and arms, so.
I need a wee, but I don't want you to listen to me.
I'm not listening, is it?
Yeah, I'm supposed to have like 3 back exercises on the back end of this one.
What's happened?
What?
What's happened to your back?
No, nothing. It's just recovery-wise, it's a bit like this week. So they're back on Monday, and then back on Monday, and then
yesterday,
because I swapped them round. I've done back before I've done this session. Usually, it's this session before.
Okay.
So usually, I'm not too bad tomorrow. Like when I've not done back today.
Yeah. Okay. Right. So. Right. Okay.
Get done for smashing it.
Oh fuck, yeah, sorry. Jeez, mate, they're strict here, bro. He came over to me last time and like had a go at me. It's like, okay.
Oh yeah, fuck it.
Come on then, big dog. Can't wait for next year now, bruv.
Yeah, I know, I can't wait. So excited.
Kind of wish it was this year, to be honest.
I know. Do you know the amount of times I thought, should I just sit across you? But no, I'm just going to wait.
We'll see how the diet goes. It might be peeled in about 4 weeks.
I fucking doubt it.
Mate, with the weight is coming off and you're not even dieting.
My top abs are starting to come through now, my obliques. But yeah.
For fuck's sake.
But you that, know is when that is the first thing that comes through on me, is my midsection.
You know when you prep before, does it come off fast or not?
Pretty fast, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Like, before...
Have you ever been at this start point?
Pardon?
Have you ever been at this start point, though? You've never been this heavy, have you?
No, I've never
and
been this heavy.
And that amount of food?
No, but it seems to be coming off quicker now, even though we've only dropped to, like, maintenance. It's coming off quicker now than it does usually at the beginning of a prep.
And you're at, like, 800 carb. Win. All right, well, you should have fucking said that, bro. Fifteen. Let's go.
What are you doing? 15 feet
up. I'll go straight in.
You going in?
You can count them first three though.
man.
Yep.
Finish it.
Oh, you fucker.
Was that 15 bang on?
No, it was 12. I did 3 before. Of a different weight.
No, this is only like at the minute the only side delt, but I've quite enjoyed like doing dumbbells or cables.
I like doing a dumbbell side raise.
I love a dumbbell side raise.
Yeah, same.
So many people are like, dumbbell side raises are shit, blah, 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 cables for tension, all this sort of shit. I just fucking love a dumbbell side raise.
Same.
And that's why my delts were built, because that's the only thing I knew to do for fucking side delts.
You know you can just put them in, yeah?
Yeah, I've been doing some, yeah.
Good. Come on. Come again. Come on, get another one there. Fucking hell. There we go.
Shit. That was one rep up from last time, so I'm taking it. Not including the one that you did.
I hardly touched it.
How's your like diet in that bin? You not enjoyed it?
I can't say I've really put much fucking effort in. I'm such a like a loss with everything at the moment.
Is it because you're
can't
not?
Be arsed with
is it because you're not prepping?
Yeah, probably. I mean, I lost 25 pounds.
Yeah.
But I also feel like absolute dog shit.
It's weird, isn't it?
I feel like the smallest man alive. Like I feel tiny. No drugs.
That's
no food.
How I feel right now.
Yeah, I bet. Because normally she's just on loads of drugs.
I don't know whether I just don't really get sides, but I've never noticed anything. No.
Take more then, innit?
All the pre-med. Yeah. Again.
Yep.
Come on. Yep.
Oh, God. Fuck's sake, keep fucking dropping the fucking line.
Fix.
Yeah, and again. Loads more there. Big drive. Yeah, and again. Careful. Just blame it on me.
I was 164, I went down to 162. I've gone down to 161, the lower ends of the 161. But then come on yesterday and it's gone up by a pound.
Okay.
So I usually go up by about a pound to 2 pounds. It the absolute most, 2.5. And then when I come off, I usually drop like 3-4 off. It drops straight off.
So just put this into perspective. Cam's meant to be doing a maintenance phase. We went from, 950 carbidate to 750? Or 900 to 750? And he dropped, 8 pounds? fucking stupid. That mate's prep fucking is going to be a piece of piss.
Yeah.
Because the next push it's going to be even higher. Retarded. If anyone thinks they've got good genetics, you haven't. Cunt.
I wish I didn't have to eat that much though, you know?
Yeah, but...
Do you get what I mean?
So I think, yeah, but would you say that when you're dieting?
I don't mind embracing the suck. I'm really one of them that I just fucking love it. Like, I really don't care how low it gets.
Yeah.
Like, I've been low.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? I've been low. Like, literally chicken fucking, and weighing all the veg to the fucking tea so that I know exactly how many grams of fucking carbs I'm getting from veg. Like, I've been that low.
Yeah.
You've just got to do it.
Yeah, but that's the difference between most people. Cam won't question that at all, innit? You're not going to say, oh, sure, we need to go that low. I'll make a change. You'd be like, yeah, okay, Sam.
Please go that low.
Yeah, fuck that. I want to keep it as high as possible. But the first adjustment to make for this chart, I'll probably make a bit of a chunky one.
Yeah,
just get it done.
I want it.
Yeah, and you want to, well, we bought the maintenance, bought the diet 1 week forward. You're like, oh, thank God. That's when you know you're ready to fucking diet, innit? To be the one that gets the least. Can't wait to be the one that gets the least reps. Yes, unit.
Oh, about five.
I was loaded more than five. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to get myself up from there.
Do you want to push up?
Fuck off. How many did you get?
Stopped at
10. Oh, that one. I'll stop at 15 then. Oh, fuck. Session done. Oh. We're going to have a look at Cam now. Bear in mind, she's peak, well, end of peak off season now. A little bit of a maintenance phase. So she's about 40 pounds up from stage weight, which is what she asked me to do. At the start of this, normally Cam will get to a point where it's just like, I'm comfy here, so I'm just going to stop there. And my instructions were to not let her do that. So, heaviest she's ever been. She's still in fucking good nick, as you'll see. About to start a bit of a quick diet. Kind of get used to what her body's like when she goes into a prep, essentially. Get her pretty lean. And then we're going to do a big aggressive push before starting prep next year for some shows in America where she's finally going to be doing the category she should be doing. Figure she is fucking made to do it, so it's gonna be sick because she's always done fitness, and with fitness obviously there's a massive gymnastic part of it, which trying to do that when you're fucking shredded, it's like finding an energy balance that you can't, so you're always gonna be pushing and pulling from one part and probably not hitting that final look that you really want. So it's gonna be interesting, it's gonna be good, and it gives me an excuse to go to America, so it's sick. We've also got my client Nick coming down, who's 2 days out. So we're going to have a look at him. Should be pretty spilled by this point, which he'll be shitting himself about, but it's all part of the process, bro. No, you look sick, mate. It's so much more impressive in person. Yeah, sick. Arms are blown, mate. This is what you want from someone who's fucking 2 days out. Oh, how much water you been having this week? Oh, I've got it tracked for the last fucking, what, how long?
I've logged it every day before bed with a pre-bed weight plus the, what I've run for the day, like in terms of fat load, high day, low day, and then fluids I've taken in. So I've got it all listed there, so you can see it's gone from 8 litres,
yeah.
9, as we've sort of fat loaded, it's gone down to 6, sat at 6.
Yeah.
But you can see I've done that over the last month with how much vitamin C I've actually pushed in from the last peak and that, so...
More data you've got from someone, the better you can do your fucking job. So you better fucking make sure people are tracking shit. That's my fucking boy. Don't worry.
Session done. Good to see Cam in person because pictures don't do it justice, but into a bit of a diet now for her. And then Nick, 2 days out. I don't think he's stressed, but I think he's worried. I think he's worrying a bit. I've loaded him pretty fucking hard. The guy's 6'3", man. Like 106 kilos this morning. And he's a lot of food to fill him up, so he'll, we're going to have a full day and a half of drying him out tomorrow, which we're going to talk about. I'm documenting this whole weekend, basically. Got two videographers for this weekend, which is going to be fun, apparently. Just so we can document everything for this show day, so it's going to be sick. And I think that's it. Like, share, comment, subscribe, all that fucking bollocks. And I'll see you at the next one.